What's up, everybody? Game Drops the Pops here. All right, we're gonna try this again, and hopefully there won't be an echo. See if I got it fixed. No echo. Let's go. All right, we're gonna play some Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This game is unbelievable. I'm gonna do it one more time just to make sure. All right, no echo. We can actually go forward with this now. Had a bit of a sound issue. Apologize for that. But it seems like I got rid of the echo. Okay. Here we go. Continuing this epic adventure. Part one was off the hook already. So I'm sure this will be just more of the same. We're gonna load into where we were. Continuing. That's our character there. He's fierce. He's got the force in him. He looks like a young Obi-Wan. Making me wonder if he's related to him somehow. I looked into this. This game is supposed to be about 5 years after Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. So that's that backstory. Let's get over there and slay that beast. All right. Scan it. Nothing vital in there. Bob Rat, yes. Get some resources in this container. Hold on, let me just turn it down a little bit. Where's my TV remote? Just don't want it blasting. Okay. Somewhere to climb up here. See what's on top of this area. Some lizards. Rip cords. Very cool statue right there. Another one over there. Okay, that line is broken. So, let's head back down where we were. Okay, I don't think that's where we were. Just act. Maybe we could scale this wall here. Nope. That's sudden death for sure. Down there, I'm positive. Very strange. Okay, I guess all we can do is go back down this way. Drop down here. I want to see if I can find as many interesting things as possible. Okay, that's where we were just meditating. There is somewhere to go into here. What's this? Force Finder, yeah.
This tool is used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Okay, but we're not going in that way. So, our only course is this way now. Wicked. There's another storage box up there. Yes. Having steak dinner tonight, y'all. Whoa, one of these big dudes. Okay. Take out the smaller one first. Whoa, nice. Okay. Whoa. Okay, it's half dead. So am I. Miss me. Oh, it got me before I finished him off. Okay, we're gonna come back and kill him. When you die, you lose all your XP gain. Next. Okay. Alright. Take two. That's gonna be epic to kill that thing. Our little robot can reheal us, so maybe I should have did that. Alright, so let's pick up the pace again and go down that way. Need to surprise attack that beast. Gotcha. Trying to do the same thing to me that I wanted to do to him. Alright. Okay, go, go, go. Yeah, I'm trying to climb here. Trap me in here. Oh man. Aye. Alright. This thing has to die. It just does. We'll get it. We will get our revenge. Whoops. Not yet, though. Okay, taking out the small ones first. Trying to tell me here. Scan it.
Can't get it to work.
Roll out of there. Roll, roll, roll. Okay, it really wants to eat me. Come on. Get up here for a second. A nice healing spot. We found one. Rest, yes. thing now. Something back there. Now to get down there, let's see what's waiting for us. Some kind of canister. Okay, you're done. Something big down here. Okay, get rid of him. Scan. Go for it. Nice. Okay, let's get our skill point. We won't be able to do that till we meditate. Okay, I want to see if there's any more secrets in here. Gotta be a way to get up there. Something valuable in that box, I'm sure of it. Okay, I didn't reach the jump. That's a beast right there underneath that rock. Alright, here we go. So we're gonna have to run up the wall. Wicked. Flashback time.
It's difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any.
Another sound check.
Now, do what you must to reach me. Focus. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, master.
Okay, run and jump towards rigid walls. Go.
Now, reach my position.
I did it.
Yes.
The Force is my ally.
Wicked. Now we can get to higher places. I guess they can only be marked walls, though, obviously. So. Okay. Makes sense to me now.
Think you can show me that shortcut again?
All right, there it is. Okay. Now I can go reach that place over there. Nope, can't get it from that side. So, maybe we run along this side of the wall. Okay. Scan.
Miles.
Nice.
Miles.
I really want what's in that box. Any hint of where you get into this? No hint at all. Alright. So forget it. Okay, so we can actually leap. Got it. Nice. Never give up.
This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Wicked. Okay, we got that at least under our belt. Now, back to this way we go. Okay, we can't get up there though, so there must be another way out of here. A way we haven't found yet. To run to that. All right, let's meditate. Get this under our belt here. Rest. Nice. And then we have a skill tree to unlock. There we go. Let's see which one we should take. Lightsaber. We will learn that one. Get the bottom ones done first. Okay, we're gonna go out the door now. We'd like to find that beast and kill it still. Got me good. Okay, this thing has to die. I want to kill it at least one time. Pretty tough creature it is. Okay, so chance to get it in. Had some good hits on him too. It's gonna be glorious to kill it. Out of here. Okay, Stim. Oh, man. What? Oh man, surrounded by evil. Okay. Done. All right, we're gonna get you out of here. Yes, finally. Slayed the beast.
Scanning again?
Beautiful.
I'm looking.
Can't get out of this big dead thing now. Ugly thing it is.
Maybe you will.
Okay. Now we finally killed it. Let's go rest real quick. Right up here's a meditation point. And we'll make our way along. That was awesome. Oops, no skill tree. Okay, rest. Let's leave. Next section is right across this way. Now we can run on the wall. Ripcord over here. Stock box. How did you not catch that? He's not catching it. Oh man. Okay, maybe we just need to go here then. Alright. Found a shortcut. That's the meditation spot we had earlier. Some bad bugs over here to go cap. Okay, you're done. Control. Gotcha. Get him. There we go. Chop suey, beautiful. Can't unlock that one. Nope, cannot unlock that one. Okay. Something big up here. Fighting over there. Okay, not this way. I have to find another way. There's something right here to look at.
Someone may camp here. There are
excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binok, they called it.
Okay. That's what they want to call it. That's what they want to call it. Here we go. Beautiful. Looks like we're gonna have to run on the wall that way. Nice. Awesome.
Racy there.
Okay.
Oh, it's on.
Right up this hill we're going.
We're not finished yet.
Nothing that way.
Okay, probably would have won. Probably.
Meditate, and then we're gonna heal. This is wicked. Okay. Touch it and unlock it. The door is ajar. All right, before we go in, I just want to make sure. Skill point acquired.
Good job.
Let's get that skill point right now. We're right here.
Hey there, BD1.
Might as well. Let's get this one over on the right here, unlocked. Branch out from there. Okay. And here we go now. Okay, squeeze.
Amazing.
Okay. So maybe I shouldn't stand on it. He's gonna scan it. Reach the vaults.
You alright, BD?
Who's this?
Well done. Whoever you are, you have passed the test on that time and gained access to the vault of history holding one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova.
So
I may not
awesome.
Know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple. Built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did.
Wow.
In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi.
Very, very cool.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet.
Can't imagine the isolation feeling.
Maybe Sierra was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, I want to meet some friends of mine.
Okay. Zepho is where we're going. I want to make sure there's nothing else to touch. Okay. Nice. Much more three-dimensional now. That is wicked. Okay, out the door we go. Meditate. All right.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Oh man, another one of these guys. Okay, anything valuable? Abandoned workshop. Happy we're here.
What's that?
Very cool. Ancient pictograph.
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Well, Dathomir, is that Dathomir?
Let's get going, BD1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Okay, up and over. Ship should be somewhere around here. There it is. There's something sparkly in there. Let's go get it.
Looks like it smells worse than the breeze does.
Hey, what are you doing? He killed me while I was doing something. Back are we gonna be now? All the way back. Just gonna do the same thing. That is very cool on the wall. Okay. Let's heal up a little bit. Thank you. like we need to go back that way. Okay, that wall we can't jump on. Just about enough of those two. Back up we go. Start over from up here. This time we're gonna stay on top here. Go back down the same way that we were last time. Okay. Need to rest here for a second. Heal up again. Okay, we've been through all of that. Back this way again. Alright. Retracing our steps yet again. Do we dare go for him? Maybe not. Pokemon.
Let's go, BD1.
We made it.
You passed the test.
Sweet.
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
So awesome.
BD1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Get out of here! Get out!
That is BD1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. You have any idea how hard it is to get oil stain out of petroleum bean fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did.
Yes.
Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zephyr. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of
Yes.
I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Oh, wait a minute. A holo-what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
Let's see what she's got. Oh, boy.
Use the Force.
Whoa. Obi-Wan Kenobi. That is awesome.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it.
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, where are we going now? I'm just asking because I was thinking maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
Yeah, I was wondering that too.
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order?
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Yeah, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
Let's do this.
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
I guess we're gonna make that choice right now.
So next, let's go to
which one is this? Got the mirror. Zepho, we are going. Travel. Done deal, McNeil. Sit down somewhere.
What does it? You sound like it, him.
This is so cool how they're. Look at this. Going into hyperdrive. What a kid, man.
Tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
I was thinking that too. Alright, gigantic hurricane on this planet.
A storm growing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Did Cordova mention something about peace in the eye of the storm? Oh, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
That is good. Good, he pointed that out. Oh, it's a cold planet. Hey. Together.
Okay, hold on.
Great job.
Perfect landing. Crazy money, baby.
Yeah, but I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's going to take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch.
Here we go. So we'll go another 20 minutes, half an hour for this episode, then we'll wrap it up. We're gonna need new outfits, for sure. Okay, so what we got here? Storage box. Blue leader, all right. Actually. Through these boxes. Nope. Okay. He's telling me something here. Scan it.
What's this?
Obviously, we have to climb on top of something. Not that one. The only one we can climb on is this. Gunfire out front. Okay, up here we go next. Should we save him?
Watch out, BD.
Okay, scan these guys.
Cal, can you hear me?
I can, yes.
They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, they would have been formed already.
Should they be looking for the twos?
Let's hope not.
Nice.
Check out our conflict. I'll try the same workarounds back in there.
Nice, he just pushed me off the edge. convince me out of you now.
Thanks, BD1.
Okay, that's it for that. We gotta survive now. That's way more like it. Revenge is sweet. Okay. Okay, there was another wall we could jump on. Let's do that quickly. If we miss something up there. Hate to leave something behind that's valuable. Treasure box, picking it up.
Something we can use.
Alright, let's take a look here now. Wait. Okay.
I'll check it out.
Get over here, I'm gonna kill you. Kill two birds with one stone. Awesome. Done. Where's that last guy he was talking over here? Okay, all of them are dead. He's Gonzo. I'm not scary, okay? You say so.
Oh, okay.
It's over here now. This way. All right, another box right here. We'll get it. Down. Get rid of these guys. Oh man, they got me. Oh boy. Okay, 10 more minutes. Here, are you kidding me? What is here?
Can't open it.
That is not the way to go.
Scanning again? Find something?
Too bad we can't take that. Then I guess our lightsaber should be enough. Using our sword as a light. Nice. Very important to find these things. Upgrade on that part. Okay. Okay, we can't fall down that way. Whoops. Good thing we came back here. Very important. where we were. Let's go meditate quickly. I guess we can't. Not yet, anyways. And slaughter. Easier said than done, yo. Okay, that's nice. We got our revenge on that spot. Scan that guy. Nothing up there to get. Just making sure. Sparkling up there. Can't do nothing there yet. Looks like we have to go back that way we were. Okay.
From their homes, frightened refugees shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Buddy. Came from the skies above. All right. We don't have that scump link. I guess that puts that bridge down. Okay, maybe on our way back. All right, rest. And then skill tree. 2 points are available. So, One of those. One of those. Okay, I think we'll leave it here at this point. Make sure it's safe. And then episode 3 will pick up from this part point onwards. Alright. So, let's head out. Go to title screen, make sure it loads us back up at this point. If it doesn't, that's going to be a major problem. Okay, let's check quickly. Back where we need to be, so let's get out of here now and shut it down for the night. Oops. Alright, there we go. Okay, everyone, I'm going to show you a couple quick things about me, starting with my YouTube channel. The reason why I'm showing you this is because here's my Switch friend code. If you got one, send me a friend code. Here's my Wii U profile right there. Game Just Pops 23. I'm also on Xbox, PS3, and PS4, except on the PS4, it is Game Just Pop without the S. Here's my Facebook group page. You can come join this if you want to post your game streams or websites that you like that are gaming related. Go right ahead. Here is my Twitter page at Game Just Pops. Here is my Twitch page. And of course, Mixer. Don't forget about that. You can follow me or sub to me if you want, throw some members my way, you name it. Alright, and finally, let me say, if you are already a friend, a follower, a subscriber to any of that stuff that I mentioned, even if it's just one thing, you rock. Thanks very much. I gotta go for now, but I'll be back with another game real soon. Until then, peace, later, bye. Use the force. 1 second, buds.